Tonight, new evidence in a 13,000-year-old mystery. What killed the American mastodons?
Well, a new discovery by a Miami University professor is giving us some new answers tonight. A news says Eric Zarnitz is showing you how this work could actually change what our kids learn in school.
Most of us have heard of the global killer, a meteor, asteroid, or comet that smashed into the Yucatan Peninsula roughly 65 million years ago, wiping out the dinosaurs. A similar theory was developed to explain the disappearance of mastodons, some early Indian civilizations, and an ice age right here in North America. But a Miami University professor is working to prove that wrong.
One of the arguments against the hypothesis is that, well, where's the crater? If it happened 13,000 years ago, we should see a large impact crater.
But that alone isn't enough. So Professor Reck has spent the better part of a decade traveling to the most remote and arid places on the planet.
To the Middle East, yeah. Do a lot of work in Jordan, a lot of work in the Atacama.
Collecting samples which contain iridium and magnetic sediments, previously thought only to be associated with objects that come from space, but he's finding them everywhere.
We found these in deposits that are 3,000 years old, 5,000 years old, 13,000 years old. So they can't be the result of a single extraterrestrial impact.
So therefore that theory
is not valid.
And while there is no clear answer why the mastodons died, Professor Reck does offer this.
But since the mammoth and mastodon survived previous episodes of climate change, of climate warming, the big factor that changed 13,000 years ago was humans on the landscape.
Another theory in a debate 13,000 years in the making. In Oxford, Eric Zarnitz, News 5.